What's poppin', what's good, what it is, and what's up? Hey, K-U-N-E-D-S. Today I'm gonna be doing a back to school. I already know you guys probably started school already. It's gonna be like a natural makeup tutorial. So let's get into the video. So the first things that I use are this right here. I'm a 50-50. Oh.
Yes! I'll be right down in a few minutes.
So here's how a 50-50, as you can see, it's a little bit lighter than me. And then you want to do that. You want to get your small foundation brush. It's probably upside down. Small foundation is backwards for you guys. And then you're just gonna. Blend it in. I'm gonna be vlogging on Christmas and I'm gonna go to DR. Cause that's cool. My friends like follow me on Musical.ly and they're like, when are you gonna go to DR? Are you gonna vlog when you go to DR? And I'm like, yeah. But I'm a good wife. I need more. And now I'm gonna grab some more. Sometimes you just want to blend it in because you're not patient with your hand. But I do it with my hand. Because it like blends it in better. Getting more. Yeah, a little bit more on the nose. And I'm gonna just do it. I made it like that. And then I take it. Take a little bit. Maybe put it on each eye. And blend it in with your hand too. And with that little bit of your head above it. Right above your eyebrow. And now, a bit in like you really usually. Like that. And then wrap the one above your eyebrow. So the next thing I would do is my eyebrow. So I would use, I have concealer stick, concealer, brush, a comb, eyebrow comb, something like an eyebrow, the eyebrow pencil basically. And this is for eyeliner, but I use it for my thin concealer. So what I do first is just brush the eyebrows back. Today I'm gonna be doing thin, because I usually do thick, but like thin is like a little bit better. So I'm just gonna, it's gonna look thick the way. Okay, that's how I do my concealer. And then what I do is I open. It's not a. It's more like an eyebrow crayon. See, it's up a little bit. And I just my eyebrows. I don't want to fill it in a lot. But I fill it in so people can't tell that I filled in my eyebrows. This is for like high school students, but I'm in third grade, so I can't wait. And then I take my beauty blender and then smooth it out as hard as I can. Make it look like I don't have any concealer on. Everyday mom, my big sister. She's like, let me check your face. She's like, I'm not really looking right now. And then see if I have makeup on or not. She only caught me one time. She's just gonna tell mom. She's gonna tell mommy. No. She doesn't have that much face. If you wouldn't know what I'm doing, I'm eating. So yeah. Next one I'm gonna do is going to be my eyeshadow. So I'm gonna use my handy dandy makeup palette. I have two that I use. The color I will be using is row one, color four. So I usually use this one. I use this one for my other makeup palette. So I'm just gonna dip this in here like this. Make sure you get a lot on your brush. Now I'm gonna use my other makeup palette because that one doesn't really look good. So I'm gonna use this one. This one is from Claire, so if you wanna go buy the same makeup palette as me, I suggest you go to Claire's. I got this one for Christmas. I got it for my sister. She got it for me for Christmas. So what the color I use is, I said row two. I use row two, color three, which is this one right here. And I'm just gonna like get some. And then So, I'm done with my eyeshadow. And it pretty much looks like I didn't do my makeup at all. Yeah, basically looks like that. And so I'm gonna put this down. Close this. I'm gonna do my blush. I used a brown color because I don't really use a pink color. Because other skin people, well, I'm Dominican, I was the non-colored. Okay, I was non-colored because I used to live in DR and then, like, it used to be so hot. I got sunburn. Well, this isn't really blush, it's bronzer. And then for lips, I do this right here. Is this from Just Shine? It's Pop Orange. If you were going on a date with a boyfriend, I would suggest you wear red or like a red or greenish color. See, that's what I mean over there. And I do have a complete makeup look. Subscribe down below. Like this video, download this video, and comment on this video, and you will get next week's shout out. See the later, Kaden Naders. Bye.